So for us being in the content business, which drives every one of those platforms,
right,
we feel we're in a very good position moving forward. With the hurdle here is the folks that are developing these platforms and technologies, and they create more gaps for those products, and now we're higher competitive, creative, technological.
So as we look at this massive distribution channel, does that open up the door for new producers and directors to come to some other company of your magnitude and stature and say, hey, I've got this great idea, or is it still pretty difficult to get into the system?
We want to be involved. No one's got a lock on the